Exercise one is a 6-point rotation comboed with hip abduction. Taylor will roll out on the ball in a prone position, draw his knee in towards his stomach, internally rotate, and then abduct his opposing leg. It's a great exercise for working the core, inner and outer thighs, shoulders, and just good overall stability and strength.